Number 1. Hercules A50. This cycle consists of a 606 alloy aluminium frame, also having an upside down fork of 60mm of travel, containing a disc brake on front wheel and power brake on the rear wheel. Equipped with 21-speed drivetrain, having Shimano Tony at the back and Shimano SIS at the front. The wheel size on the cycle is 27.5. If we talk about the price of the cycle, the price is 13,600 Indian rupees. Second, Hercules A75. This cycle consists of a 606 alloy aluminium frame, having a normal fork of 60mm of travel, containing disc brake on front wheel and disc brake on the rear wheel, having a drivetrain of 24-speed, equipped with Shimano Tony at the back and Shimano Tony at the front. The wheel size of the cycle is 26-inch. If we talk about the price of the cycle, the price is 16,000 Indian rupees. Third, Hercules Rodeo A50. This cycle consists of a steel frame, having a suspension of 60mm of travel, also containing disc brake on front wheel, power brake on the rear wheel. The drivetrain is 18-speed, containing Shimano SIS at the back, Shimano SIS at the front. The wheel size is 27.5. If we talk about the price of the cycle, the price would come up to 10,500 Indian rupees. Fourth, Hercules Rodeo 24T. This cycle consists of a 606 alloy aluminium frame, having an 80mm of travel of fork, containing disc brake on front wheel, disc brake on the rear wheel, also equipped with 24-speed drivetrain, having Shimano SIS at the back and Shimano SIS at the front. The wheel size is 27.5. If we talk about the price is 18,000 Indian rupees. Fifth, by Hercules Hardliner 26T. This cycle consists of a 606 alloy aluminium frame, having a suspension of 60mm of travel, equipped with power brakes on front wheel, power brakes on the rear wheel, having a drivetrain of 21-speed drivetrain, equipped with Shimano SIS at the back, Shimano SIS at the front. The wheel size is 26-inch. If you talk about the price of the cycle, the price would come up to 13,000 Indian rupees.